I need catchphrase.
Sometimes I make things.
Punishable son?
What is this?
Get body. Part of the car. Is this the run?
I can't even stop it!
Thank you for playing.
I can't judge a person on it, though.
I can.
Well,
it depends
on your cultural influence.
Because I have a lot of good friends
that
like country
whale. It's going to kill
like,
Will this time.
I lose respect, but then
okay,
again,
now I'm
I don't.
Will.
No, I've done Will and Josh.
No. Drake and Josh.
Drake and Josh?
Who's that guy?
I don't know.
To that music.
That's Banana Man's father. He never gave Banana Man any love. That's why he's chasing people to hug them.
Oh,
I don't want
to
be hugged by Banana Man.
It's
just
but
like Slendy.
Yeah, he doesn't know his own strength. Or that he has.
So you're supposed to go in
there. Supposed to go in there, not die. Always keep an eye on
him. And then you have to
him.
Walk backwards. So don't
get close.
Be behind
don't
those
get
guys.
Close.
Be behind those guys.
Don't get close.
Because he'll go for them, but make sure you're
inside.
You have to be inside. You have to be inside.
This is terrifying.
Now make sure you're back a little bit.
Please. Everyone stop talking.
This is terrifying.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it, so, please maintain a direct eye contact with SCP-173 and wait for further instructions.
Oh, no, no!
Yes.
No,
he's...
No!
Stop it!
Always look at it!
Go, go to the door, the door's open.
On your right.
Oh my god, no, it's gonna pop out!
I can't see...
That was scary.
That was kind of...
Jesus Christ!
That was crazy.
Dude.
I don't even know where I am right now. Did I make it to the next scene?
Like,
oh my god, don't blink. Don't blink.
Move around.
Don't blink.
How are you doing
it's
anything?
It's completely black.
Jesus Christ.
I broke the game again.
Do you need a light?
Should we save?
She's dead. She died. That's a song.
No, maybe it's supposed to be black.
Yeah.
How?
We were playing though. It didn't go black.
She's still alive. You could hear her mopping.
Where's
Maybe you need a light.
Wait, let's try this again.
Wait, look in your inventory. Maybe you have a light.
Maybe if you write my name in this time, you'll light.
God.
Justin.
Right, Josh.
It's Justin.
Now we're Justin.
Yeah, see, because when you played as me, I was safe.
Okay.
Well, because I didn't
try
go
again.
Inside the room.
Try again.
Yeah.
It
was quite
no,
terrifying.
Wasn't that bad until you guys started screaming?
Yeah, I always screen ring these.
Josh.
Yeah, Josh.
Hey, you screamed first.
Yeah, but you screamed,
so,
Josh.
So then
you screamed.
I screamed after.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you
didn't. Yes, I did. They jumped first, so I jumped after. Because when somebody jumps, I automatically jump.
I think jump scares
then
are the
I
worst.
Then I won't jump.
Jump, jump.
Well, jump scares are the worst type of scares. They won't agree with me on that.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it, so
I thought we were
going to make eye contact with SCP-173 and wait for further.
Peace.
How do I get out of here?
Okay, there you go. Turn around. Click on the button.
I'm trying to find a button.
Go. Make sure you're always.
Always what?
Oh god!
Everything and anything.
Like, you have to turn behind you every so often. Even though it's really scary, it's not like Slender where you can run away because you can actually stop him.
You can stop him?
You can.
Close the doors behind you.
Always close the doors, yeah.
Blink. Alright.
There's a button over there.
Should I save?
Yeah, save every time he goes into the room.
Or right before he jumps at you.
Why?
Fast.
Close the door.
There's no way to close
okay,
it.
Okay, never mind. This is fine.
Blink.
Oh god.
Can he be right next to you?
Oh my god.
What happened?
I like
really?
How Will said, can he be right next to
you? Okay, well,
no,
I died.
Can he be, like, right next to you, but then, like, you can stop him?
Yeah, as long as you look at him.
Shit, that's
dang,
scary.
Dang, that's terrifying.
So if he's standing next
no
to him,
game.
You can scare him?
No, when you blink, he'll get closer. He can move when you don't look at him.
Yeah.
Dang.
Oh, really?
It's like Freestack.
So do I load?
Yes,
it's like Freestack, yeah.
It's, like, scary, but... Oh, my God.
Oh,
and
gosh.
You die.
Load game!
Well, I wanna... Okay, never mind. I wanted to see what more of what happens, but I just didn't want to have to, like, die so many times. Quit. Oh.
Ah! Oh, it's a banana! It's a banana!
Peace.
Ah! Hi! Peace. Hi, Mr. Banana.
You realize that you're blinking, right?
Shit.
No, she's not blinking. She's gonna die right now.
She's going to blink.
God damn it. Dead.
Fuck. I died.
Dude, that load was the worst. What happened?
I know.
That was cray cray.
Want to just quit and try again?
Yeah, this sounds fun.
Name.
Will play the other SCP.
Yeah, that one's not as bad as this one.
It's not nearly as bad. It's boring after a while.
Yeah, I'm
it's an endurance test that basically just makes you stop giving a shit.
Yeah,
Matt,
basically.
I don't
want to
play.
That's like at a floor 148. I don't even care anymore.
Yeah.
Just kill me. Please.
It wasn't even that scary, because, like, you know, yeah.
Well, the thing is, like, we accidentally, like, messed it up.
Yeah, we stopped.
We're like, oh, don't.
Can I just not play?
Wait.
Yeah, that sounds fun.
No, come on.
I'm already
doing
it. It's more fun when someone that gets scared plays the game.
Can we just play something
I don't show it, though.
And happy?
Yeah, you're right. You don't. Not. Not play.
No. No.
Wait.
Kinta?
Well?
Where? Oh, here it is. Never mind.
I just get scared inside and then
manifest. Which SCP is this one? I want to read about it. 173. Okay. There's a lot. There's a hell of a lot.
It's all built on the idea of like there's a prison where they experiment.
Oh,
what? Oh my god! That thing wanted a dick. God damn it.
I don't have a dick.
Look behind you. Walk backwards.
We might want to close that door.
Is that a door?
Everything.
Run away. You're really close to the door. Blink. Behind you.
How did it get in when I was...
Obviously, that's not like a lot. That thing's like horribly...
I'm just gonna like keep going as far as I can. I'm terrified right now.
Oh, look, not farther than last time.
Save.
What's this black smoke?
Save.
Gone. Go.
Oh,
terrifying.
Button. Dude, he's just like. Wait, what's the point of grabbing this?
Oh wait, no, I went back. Crap, I didn't go through the door.
I don't know.
Wait, actually, I don't know. I'm lost.
Like, there's actually.
Ah!
What?
Was he there?
He was behind me, I think.
This game sucks.
What even
There's not like.
It's at the beginning.
I think you have
she's
to be
just
like,
running, and then she just died.
You have to be skillful at this game and know what to do, but we don't know what to do.
Yeah, exactly.
What else do you guys want to try?
Fatal Frame.
We already played
Fatal Frame. Yeah, but you haven't experienced it. There's a difference.
No, but we were watching it.
Let's just watch
you guys were watching the whole time. I played it through 2.5 times.
Yeah.
Let's just play Digimon.
Digimon.
At this point, I just don't want to watch Digimon just to spite Josh.
Josh, well, it's alright.
I want to watch
this. Is the
beginning. Well, I love horror games, but I'm really bad at them.
So I.
It is. My friend makes fun of me for using that word.
What?
Hype?
Hype.
But it's so hype.
There's other SCPs.
Let's try finding one, Charlie.
Which one is 173? I'm going to read about this one.
173 is the one I...
Why can't we...